Hello friends, I welcome you all to this channel KS Educational Hub. In this video, I will be discussing 5 important number series questions which are quietly of exam level. Exam level in the sense, it is quietly for SBI Clerk and RBI assistance exam. So friends, once you come across the questions, try to solve it by yourself and continue watching the video. So without wasting much time, let's go ahead. So here's the first question, 3, 7, 29, 143, 779 question mark. So see here friends, so if you look at from here to here, the value is increasing like anything. Again, the options given here are more than 4600. So therefore, the value is increasing from this to this quietly. So for that reason, we have to do a multiplication one. We cannot take the differences here. Okay, if that multiplication doesn't work, we have to take the differences then. Okay, so how to make 3 as 7? To make 3 as 7, I am going to multiply 3 with 2 and I am going to add 1 to it. So 3 into 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. How can 7 be made as 29? To make 7 as 29, so 7 into 4 is equal to 28, 28 plus 1 is equal to 29. How can 29 be made as 143? So see here, 2, 4, the next one has to be 6 or 8, right? So 29 into 6. So, see here friends, 29 into 6, 6 means it is approximately, see here, 30 into 6 is equal to 180 approximately, but then we cannot apply that logic here, right? So, it is 180 cannot be applied because the value is 143. So, we have to add 174 plus 1, 175, but it is not 175, it is 143. So, therefore, this logic doesn't work here. Okay, what can be done again? So, let's try to convert in a different way. 3 into, how can 3 be made as 7? To make 3 as 7, I have to take it in this way only. 3 into 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. How can 7 be made as 29? So, there is one more way. 7 into 3 is equal to 21. 7 into 3 is equal to 21 plus 8 is equal to 29, right? How can 29 be made as 143? So 29 into, so 2, 3, let us take as 4. Okay, so 29 into 4, so approximately 30 into 4 is 120 minus 4, because we have taken one extra here. 120 minus 4 is equal to 116. So 116. So 143 minus 116 is 13 minus 6 is 7, or 23 plus 4, 27. Okay, so 27. So 116 plus 27 is equal to 143. So now see, 143 into, so 2, 3, 4, the next has to be 5 here. Okay, so 5 into 143. Well, multiplying with 5 is easy because I'm not going to take this as 5, I'm going to take this as 10 by 2. So, for that reason, I am going to divide this 143 by 2. So, that's like 7, okay, 1.5 into 10 is 715. So, 715. So, see here, 779 minus 715. That is 720. Let me take this as 720. And the left out part is 59 plus 5. That is equal to 64. So, plus 64. Okay, 715 plus 64 is equal to 779. So, see here friends, can we take this 1 as 1 cube? Can we take this 8 as 2 cube? 27 can be taken as 3 cube? And 64 can be taken as 4 cube? Right? I hope you are able to follow. So, the next one has to be 779 into 6. So, 6 into 9 is 54. 5 is here. 6 into 7 is 42. 42 plus 5 is equal to 47. 7 is here. 4 is carried forward. 16 to 7 is 42. 42 plus 4 is equal to 46. Now we have to add what? So 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube. The next one has to be 5 cube. What is 5 cube? It is 125. It's like 9974. The answer has to be 4799. So that is option D here. Clear? Let's check out the next one. So here is the second question. 4, 5, question mark, 88, 620, 5585. So, see here, friends, how can, I mean, the values are increasing quietly high here. So for that reason, how can 4 be made as 5? To make 4 as 5, 4 into 1 is 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, right? But then I cannot come to a conclusion about what is going here. So let's check out from here. So how can 88 be made as 620? So see here, 88 into 5 is equal to 440. 88 into 6 is equal to, so 8 and so see, that doesn't work. So I'm going to take this as 88 into 7. Okay, so 5 times it is 440, 6, 7, in another 2 times, 88, that is 160 plus 16, that is 176. Let us take it, 6, 1 and 6, 616 plus 4 is equal to 620. It is working, right? So, into 7 plus 4, okay, into 7 plus 4, right? Now, so this is like into 1 plus 1. So, how can 620 be made as 5585? So, see here, 6200 is equal to 10 times. So, 620 into 10 times is equal to 6200. But let us now take 620 into 9. So, 6200 minus 620. That's like 0, 10 minus 2 is equal to 8, 11 minus 6 is equal to 5, 5580. So, plus 5 is equal to 5585. So it is like into 9 plus 5. Okay, so 9, 7, the next one had to be, so these are the odd numbers, 9, 7, it had to be 5 and it had to be 3. Okay, so 5 into 3 is 15. So here 1, then 4, 5, it is the consecutive numbers, I guess. So let us do it again. Okay, I'm going to write the series once again, because I'm not able to understand, I'm not able to explain you properly there. So 5585. So 4 into 1 time it is 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So 5 into, so see here, into 3 times. 5 into 3 times it is 15 plus 2 is equal to 17. So into 5, so alternative numbers, that is the odd numbers, into 5, 17 into 5 is 85 plus 3 is equal to 88. So 88 into 7 is equal to 616. So 616 plus 4 is equal to 620. So 620 into 9 is 5580 plus 5 is equal to 5585. This is going well. So therefore, our answer has to be option C, that is 17. So here's the next question. 11, 20, 42, question mark, 166, 320. So, see here, friends, the value is getting doubled every time, it seems. So, what can be done? So, 11 into 2 times, it is 22, minus 2 is equal to 20, okay? So, now, 20 into 2 times, it is 40, 40 plus 2 is equal to 42, okay? Let me put it here, 11 into 2 is 22, minus 2 is equal to 20, okay? Now, let us make it 42 into 2 is 84, minus 2 is equal to 82, because minus 2 plus 2, minus 2, I mean, I have to take minus 2, okay? Now, let's check out, does it work? So, 82 into 2 is 164, 164 plus 2 is equal to 166. Of course, it is following, okay? How can 166 be made as 320? So, 166 into 2 is 300 plus, 320 plus 16 is equal to 320 plus 12 is equal to 332. 332 minus 2 is equal to 330. Of course, it's following, friends. So, therefore, I can certainly say that the answer has to be 82. That is option A here. Clear? Let's check out the next one. 128, 64, 96, 240, question mark, 3780. So, the value decreased, then increased. So, therefore, I had to convert it into a different way. How can 124 be made as 64? So, into 0.5. 128 into 0.5 is equal to 64. How can 64 be made as 96? 64 into 1 time it is 64. 64 into 0.5 times it is 32. So 64 plus 32 is equal to 96. That is 1.5 times it is 96. Okay. So 128 into 0.5 times it is 64. So how can 96 be made as 240? So 96 into 2 is 180 plus 16, 192. sorry, 180 plus 12, okay, 192 plus 48, it's like 240, right? It's 2.5 times, it is 240. So the next one has to be 0.5, 1.5, 2.5. The next one has to be 3.5. So 240 into 3.5. So 240 into 3 times, it is 720. So 240 into 0.5 times, it is 120. That's like 840 should be the answer. 840, right? That is option B. Anyway, we have to check further. Okay, 840 into 0.5, 1.5, 2.5, 3.5. The next one has to be 4.5. 4 into 800 is equal to 3200. Okay, 4 into 40 is equal to 160. That is 3200 plus 160 is equal to 3360. So 0.5 into 840 is equal to 420. Now let us add 3780. Of course, it's correct. So therefore, an answer has to be option B, 840. Clear? So here's the last question. So 8484 question mark, 8486, 8495, 8488, 8493. So we cannot deal with these two numbers startingly in the beginning. We have to start from here. Okay. So the value increased. How much increased? 84 is common everywhere. So therefore, consider last two digits only here. Okay, consider last two digits only. Alright? 84 is common. So 84 and 95. The difference is, so 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. So plus 9. The next one is, so 95 minus 88. Okay? 88 minus 95. That we have to take in that way. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. But the value decreased, so minus 7. Okay, the next one is 88 and 93. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. So the value increased plus 5. So 5, 7, 9. The next one had to be 11. The next one had to be 13 here. So plus, minus. This is plus. Okay, so now let us add. So 84 plus 13. 84 is common in the beginning. Take 84 as it is. So 84 plus 13 is equal to 97. So 8490 97. Now we have to take 11 from 97 here. So that's like 86. Of course, it's correct. So therefore, our answer has to be 8497. That is option D here, right? So very easy question, friends. You can score 5 out of 5 marks from this particular topic. So practice well so that you can do well in the actual exam. So this is all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead. So before ending up this session, I request you to subscribe to our channel, like the video, share the video with your friends, and if you have any doubts, please let us know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Have